Good morning, everyone. Welcome to day 30. Let's go ahead and sit up nice and straight. Feel the feet on the floor. Feel the weight of the body in the chair. Notice your posture and just try to straighten your back. Again, like a coiled snake rising from the ground. A cobra spreading its hood at the top. And relax the shoulders, arms, and hands. Draw the attention to the nostrils and just watch the air move through the nostrils like two straws, pulling air into the abdomen. Circular, in and out. Again, step back from the process as if you're watching somebody else breathing with great interest and just watch. If you find yourself lost in thought, again, step back from that as well. This is all appearing on the screen of your mind. Again, you cannot be something that you're aware of. You're aware of your thoughts. You're aware of the breath of the body. You're aware of your sensory perceptions, which makes a world. You are that awareness. So step back from everything that shapes consciousness. And just watch the screen. Just be that awareness and gently use this tool called attention to direct it toward the breath. Each time you find yourself lost in thought, try to step back and notice what it feels like to step back. It's like waking from a dream that you did not know you were having. The mind is doing this all the time. You're just noticing it because you're taking the time to notice. But take a moment to consider all of the other things the mind is doing all of the time because of entrainment. How much of your personality comes from this type of entrainment? Think of all of the things about yourself that objectively you wish you could change. In this regard, it's a lot like saying, I wish I wouldn't have any thoughts while I meditate. That's just not how the mind works. But step back recognize this space. And again, without any opinion or judgment, just recognize what the mind is like. And then go back to attending to the breath. Let's go ahead and block one nostril. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One more. Get all the air out. After the third round, remember to rock. As you rock forward, try to get even more air out through your nose. Block your other nostril. One more. All the air out. Swallow. Nod. As you rock forward, make sure you're getting all the air out, but not forgetting to draw the abdominal wall in. That is paramount here. Block your other nostril. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One more. All the air out. Draw the abdominal wall in. Swallow. Nod. You can make it that slow. Block the other nostril. Try to follow the breath. One more. All the air out. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Nod. I am aware of how uncomfortable this technique gets, but stay with it. Both nostrils. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One more. All the air out, draw the abdomen in, swallow, nod. Allow the body to come to rest. Allow the breathing to just be. There's no effort. Step back. And just notice what you notice.